thing now. It's
Oh, wow.
It's like, I'll see you later. But anyway, so we were all on a boat, me, my mom, Ben, and his daughter, and I was swimming. And then there's like an eel following me, and I thought it was kind of weird, so it started talking to me. And then
I love those kind of dreams.
I told him to leave me alone, and he did, and he swam that way. And then I got back on the boat, and I started fishing. And then all of a sudden it started raining, and then these big waves came, and the boat, like, I don't even know. Then you called and woke me up, CC. Then you called.
I was the eel talking. Brush your
teeth.
Brush your teeth.
No. I had a dream one time that I answered the phone, and I was talking on the phone with him, and then he had called me. Like, I didn't realize I was actually on the phone with him, and then he told me something.
Not funny.
I was, like, on the phone talking to my wife, and I thought it was, like, all fake, and I woke up the next morning. I woke up, and he's like, you know, I just got the phone with you, right? And I'm like, yeah, I don't remember.
What's the weirdest dream you've ever had? Like, weird.
Oh, if you want to know weird,
I don't remember my dreams.
What about you?
I'll tell you one of my dreams.
Okay.
Whenever I was little, I was chased by a T-Rex.
But you don't remember your dream.
I remember that one out of all of them, because that's not right. That's right.
So what happened? Did you get out?
I don't remember.
I ate him.
No. I didn't even know him.
Yeah.
Anyways, I was just running, and then a T-Rex started chasing me, and then I woke up.
Look at me.
What about you?
Like, you know
another one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, well, Matthew's coming, and so is Michael, and yeah.
Oh, Matthew.
Palmer.
What's your dream? Anything?
Oh.
No?
Oh my gosh. I put in my eye. Okay.
I have lots of dreams. I remember all my dreams. Right. It's pretty cool.
Tell me
I would start
the
saying
car.
Which one was the car?
When you came out of this like box, if you were pressed into like a box.
I don't remember. I have a lot of dreams.
Matthew,
like, I remember all my dreams. And I had some pretty cool ones and weird ones and, like, whacked ones. And then there's some that God, like, reveals some stuff. And then, like, you know, I have visions and stuff. And then there's some that God tells me to do stuff. And then there's some that is just, like, okay. Sometimes I wake up singing. Sometimes I wake up shaking. And then sometimes I wake up, like, on a roller coaster. I jump. Yeah. Anyway.
Dad,
you see it.
All I see is,
yeah, and
look.
Do you remember your dream?
What?
What? Is it weird? Or? Okay, we don't want to hear it.
Well, wait. My friend had a dream about a little.
My friend.
A goldfish. I was in the ocean, and a goldfish came up and bit my toe off. She has a dream, not me.
What's the weirdest dream you've ever had?